can get this going. Yeah. Simple chords. You have your A minor, A, C, E, C major, C, E, G, D major, which is D, F sharp, A. And first of all, practice doing that with both hands, because you need practice. You need to strengthen your hands doing that. Now, the pattern, your left hand is really actually just going to play the bass notes. So A, C, and D. What happens is you start with your left hand, and then you go thumb, and the rest of the chord. So just very slowly do that. So it feels right, and then your right hand is going to move, your left hand is just going to play C, and then D. Okay, so get all of those down individually till they feel good, and when you actually play it up to speed, you go like this. Okay, so the first one, they're all the same speed, but the first one you pause longer. So that's your verse section. The next section, the left hand octaves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That means the same note. Octave part. So you have G, A, F, C. So just practice that first. Moving around. So our first time playing octaves. Yeah. Wow. Special moment every young man's life. So keep, do that until it feels good. Your right hand also is going to be octaves. We're going to go G octave here and C with your second finger in the middle. That's not going to change. What you're going to do is play for each of these. You go together, right, right, right. Then you go to the next one. Together, right, 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 together. And that repeats. That's the chorus section. So once you can do that, you want to add the pedal. Have we ever done the pedal?
No.
Oh my God, this might be a little too much. But basically what you're going to do, you have to be really good at playing that, actually, before you do the pedal. So really, you got to be able to just rock and roll. Like that, then what you do is as you push this down, you push the pedal down and you hold the pedal down. We're going to talk about the pedal next time, actually.